This is the Roxy Kimono in ivory. It also comes in navy, a different colorway. So it is this awesome kimono with bell sleeves, and then you have these ruffles on the bottom. I think it's so cute paired with some ripped shorts, the vacation day shorts, a tank top. You could totally dress this up. You can throw it over something just neutral like I have on. It is absolutely gorgeous floral print. I love the bell sleeve. And then, like I said, you've got the ruffles at the bottom. It hits me just behind my knees. And it comes extra small through 3XL. I'm wearing a small, and it doesn't, I don't think it's supposed to like wrap all the way across or anything like that. I'm wearing a small. I feel like I might do a medium in it. I've gained some weight due to the coronavirus and being at home. So this is a little bit more snug on me through the armpits. So I would size up one to a medium, or a medium is like my bigger of my true sizes. Sometimes I'm a small, sometimes a medium. I think I would do a medium in this one. This is a small. It fits great. A medium would just come across a little bit more. But this is a really, really cute layering piece, you guys.